Hello, welcome to another video. This time I'm going to paint these two duckies. It's something a little different from my other three videos, not that there are so many and you should have expectations on my channel, but this is something that I like doing. I like painting little garden figurines. These ducklings, my mom sent them to me and she asked me to paint them for her so she could put them in the garden. I have painted a bigger duck that will go with them some time ago. This is the picture. This is picture from my deviant art. You can go there to check it out. I have also painted several other things like that. Actually, a lot more than the pictures that you see here. But this is what I could fit. I decided that I will not voice over the entire video. I will just leave you to silence and let you listen to some cool music of your own choice. I will insert music here, but I suggest that you play something that you really like. And there will be some little helpful subtitles here and there. And maybe a little voiceover at the end. Thanks for watching and see you at the end of the video. and back to voiceover me. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope maybe it was useful if you are trying to paint something similar and you think that I painted it well. I'm happy with how they turn out. They're pretty cute and they will now join their mama duck. I painted the big duck last year and now I painted these little two babies. Soon the mama duck will have two baby ducks this year and maybe I'll find more baby ducklings in different poses or maybe same poses, but I will just make their coloring a bit different. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye!